Right, welcome to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. This is a voiceover of my voice that I added. Just wanted to give a quick update of the Mallorca Island tour I did. Kickstarting on the coach around the mountains. It's amazing scenic views, but I just wanted to update that sadly, when I did the Mallorca Island tour, the tour guide only spoke in German. He hardly spoke any English, and I'm afraid I'm going to have to knock a star off the Mallorca Island tour, I'm afraid to say. Now, there's going to be scenes with music, and there's going to be scenes without music. There's not going to be much commentary from me. I just want you to enjoy the tour, virtual tour, as if you was there in person, sitting on the coach. There's going to be a train tour, there's going to be a tram tour, and there's going to be a boat tour all in this video. Now, unfortunately, the tour guide didn't offer any information when I was on the boat, but sit back and enjoy the virtual tour, guys.
Seite, die Left Seite, die Picture. 23, Maria.
Was the coach tour around the mountains. Now gonna walk around the caves, enjoy the virtual walk of the caves.
Lo que no me enseñó mucho fue la calle
Hilario.
Hilario, tampoco pega tanto, ¿no? Tanto
la calle Hilario,
no. Eso cuando
a ver, yo me imaginaba otra cosa.
Y en Navidad, está alumbrado.
Lleva la base de las manos.
La cama que no es que es cargado, es técnico, es de eso. Porque de la madre misma que estaba hablando, que no sabía lo que no tiene todavía cotizado. Dice 3.67 que ahora no tiene. Y se ve el niño. Todo, una persona que está.
Hombre, claro, no sé, claro.
Estás en roca, ¿eh?
No, no sé.
No alumbra, no alumbra mucho, ¿eh? Por eso. No.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed that virtual tour of the cays all lit up. I'm now on the boat. Enjoy the virtual tour of the boat, guys. This video is about virtual tours if you was on it. Thank you. That is the boat done. I'm now going to do a walking tour around the old Spanish town with a tram. Enjoy the virtual walk.
Thank you.
guys, I hope you enjoyed that mini virtual walk around the Spanish old town. Now on the tram. Enjoy the virtual tour of the tram. and then, now it's the final attraction of the day. The old train. Enjoy the virtual tour on the old train.